And off we are, onto another mission.
Encrypted connection established.
Hey, Migraine, you there?
Analog. Good to hear from you, man.
Let's not get all weepy. I'm here to help. I'm holed up in some derelict comm center with a bunch of people who also escaped when Rogers took over.
Okay, so where am I?
You're at the Bulon Industrial Complex, a decommissioned military research facility. Give me a second to get my equipment fully online so I can get you some more info.
I'm being hailed.
Maddox, I have Coleman at your location and in position to intercept. I'm giving you one last chance to surrender your ACU.
You heard the man. I'm taking you in or taking you out. Your call.
That doesn't sound like much of a choice. I'll have to pass.
Coleman, terminate Maddox's command. With extreme prejudice.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Wonderful. So what's Coleman doing?
He's trying to take control of one of the production platforms and its factory.
Well, if that idiot can do it, so can we. I'm heading down there.
Get a base up and running while I try to figure out what he's really up to. Alright, here's what I've found out so far. This complex has three production platforms, each with an outdated experimental factory. They can only produce units with hard-coded move orders and targeting profiles. They're very stupid, but very dangerous.
Keep it in English, Analog. What can you do for me right now?
I can get your factory working, but it'll take some time. Time's something you're quickly running out of. Coleman's got one of the factories pumping out some kind of fat boy experimentals. They're headed your way.
I believe the man's expecting a battle.
You focus on those fat boys while I work on your factory.
Commander Maddox, that Neanderthal Rogers failed to sever our encrypted connection, so I have made available to you a number of new advanced technologies.
I don't get it. Why are you helping me?
A strong coalition of allies is better for business.
That's a wonderful outlook.
I'm not running a charity.
New research options are available.
Ooh! Shiny! Shield generator.
Those shields will provide additional defense for your air units.
One fat boy down.
I've almost got it. Keep on the fat boys. Into position on the platform at Bravo. Clear the area of all enemies, and I'll start the activation sequence. Experimental factory in your base is online. It's now sending fat boys to Coleman's base and firing on his units.
That should brighten his day.
I'm picking up incoming fat boys from a position in the northwest. We'll call it Charlie.
You got any good news?
How about the experimental factory at your base is online? Its fat boys will search and destroy all the way to Coleman's base.
That'll do.
son. It's over. There's no way you can win here.
Well, maybe there's a way to lose more slowly.
There we go, got some fat boys.
Has been unleashed. You're sure it's on our side? Trust me. You got another fat boy coming down from Charlie position. Get control of that factory before it's too late.
I'm on it.
Bravo has sent a fat boy to Coleman.
I hope he likes my housewarming gift.
To support those fat boys.
Oh, I got more where that came from. Is that all you got?
Nuke, we've had our issues in the past, but Rogers has overstepped his authority.
Soldiers are trained not to question orders.
I guess I missed that day at school.
A second fat boy has been deployed. One of your fat boys has been destroyed.
Guys like me eat guys like you for lunch.
Well, that explains the foot in your mouth.
Those fat boys are gonna stop me?
Charlie is under your control. Its fat boys will head directly at Coleman.
Those fat boys are weak, like you.
What is this? Like, is he something like school bully play? Is this like... Like, I don't understand what I'm hearing. Be honest, my fat boy should beat it. He's now.
Charlie has deployed a friendly fat boy that's headed directly at Coleman's base.
Let's shove that thing down his throat.
Well, I can build more.
No, you can't. I've taken them all. Build more. I own all the factories.
Why would you want to die for the Illuminate?
I'd rather not die at all.
Another one bites the dust.
Okay, fine, have a stable economy.
You got nothing on me, kid.
Basically, this is going to be a big tedious battle until this guy will get so annoyed that he'll start a fight. Because he realizes he's losing the air war. and losing all his factories, he'll get so butter, he'll come. What the? It's hard getting dominant air.
Those fat boys can stop me?
Honestly, yeah. Kinda do.
This guy is so boring. Here he is. This guy is so boring. How much have I got? Enough.
I've had enough of this.
See?
No, for once in your life, use your brain. Rogers is wrong.
Strategic launch detected.
He's the only one making sense.
Okay, so asking you to use your brain was a mistake.
I'm bringing the hurt down on you.
Fall back. Get ready to defend your ACU.
He didn't even bring in the AA. What a loser.
Coleman was a patriot. He was one of the millions who were willing to put their lives on the line to fight people like you. Do you plan on taking them all on?
Only ones that attack New Cathedral.
That won't be the first colony we've attacked, and it won't be the last.
Imagine that.
Get me an encrypted connection. I need to talk to my wife. In case it matters, she's illuminate.
Hey man, I always knew. I'm on it.
Encrypted connection established.
Dom, what's happening?
Everything's going to be okay. Do exactly as I say. I need you to take George and get as far away from New Cathedral as you can. Can you do that for me?
Yes, I can do that. Wait, someone's here.
Encrypted connection lost.
Annika? Annika! I need to get to New Cathedral. What's the name of that base outside the city?
Fort Burke.
Contact someone there and tell them what's coming.
Operation completed.
But seriously, that guy is such an idiot. He didn't even bring in the AA defense. He just brought nothing but walkheads. Like, I really wish that they made it so you have to actually attack his base and kill him. It would have been more fun that way, but no, they made it so he would just do that after a certain point.